Have you seen Libationer Guo recently? He has been absent from military council of late, and people are starting to worry. Some claim to have seen him in Puyang City. Would you come with me to search? States, one mustn't be careless.
Putting that aside for now, I'm ashamed to tell you that I'm lost. And I hate to ask this, but might you have some... Oh, thank you so much. Now I can resume the search for my husband. Oh, thank you so much.
Why the hell is the main... So that means the game volume's loud because you didn't hear me. Have you played on the Resident Evil 4 demo? Well, the remake. Since it got obviously announced yesterday, I've not played it for sense since I don't really play demos. You don't play Resident Evil. You play games like this, but you don't play wrestling. Play wrestling, play, literally, I can guarantee it. Play Resident Evil 1 remake. Trust me. Resident Evil 1 remake. It's like, in terms of the best game on the planet. That's not been a thing. Yeah. Hey, you can technically say that hasn't been a thing since Resident Evil 1 remake. Because that's the last time they did it. Where you actually point and shoot. Like some people are like, oh, why don't you just move? Why can't you move and shoot at the same time? Because it's just realistic, isn't it, really? You're shooting at something. You're not exactly moving. One new from Spy, I know that you're well, I hope you are. One new from Spy. What are you for smart? Yeah. So if equipment is too high, you can't parry.
Oh, right, okay. I didn't know that since I've only used the weapon this weapon from the beginning, and this equipment that I've got on. All the equipment that I've got on. Because that's why I've got my odd, even numbers every time I get killed. Because all the equipment that I've got on, it just mainly, except for that, because the helmet, marking flag detection, so it tells me where a flag is. But apart from all other ones, it's the Kui, that's your souls gains, so it's basically, I'm gaining 6%, 6%, 6.9, 9.6, and then 9.6. It's a no-brainer. When you play Souls games, if you can get something that allows you to gain more souls on kills, it's just a no-brainer because it's leveling up faster. Don't worry about stats. When you beat it, that's when you do your stuff, and that's when you do your actual builds, because then you fully know the game and whatnot, and you know what you want to build. That sword is the one that I've got on, and it's stronger. Oh, it's way stronger. But it ain't got that move though. It ain't got this. It ain't got the star for though. Starfall attacks the best move that is, without a doubt, the best move on the game.
It doesn't seem like he's around here. Libationer Glow has always enjoyed his libations. Help us narrow our search.
This move is just way too good. Oh yeah, I literally learnt this yesterday when I was playing. Since I don't really concentrate on tutorials, the more blue bar you've got, obviously just yeah, that's the thing for me. I should have got two set, like a load of set of stuff, but for some reason, since I played the first demo that they did. Back like a couple of months ago, I beat it. It only gave me the bonus from the like the recent demo. When you see the blue bar, obviously it's when you're attacking, so 1, 2, obviously triangle. You can obviously do the, it's like you're playing Dynasty. Press 1, triangle, doesn't move. Press 1, 2, triangle, doesn't move. 1, 2, 3, triangle, doesn't move. So it basically just works out like how Dynasty works. But the more blue bar you've got, and you hit them with the triangle move, it guard breaks them faster. Since why, same again, that's why. That is a good move.
Where am I? Is that liquor? Ho ho! If we don't have fun in time.
Partaking of drink, although you have never.
Way of the Warrior. Is this mission a Neo mission? Great, I'm even on the, I'm on another mission where it's like a fucking maze. just so many enemies. Gives you good opportunities.
Say Cao Cao has taken a liking to you, brother. Otherwise, there's no way he'd come out this far, leading his forces himself.
Enough, Hida. As things stand, we are once more wanderers with no domain. How do you think we could fight against Liu Gu without Minister Cao kindly allying with us?
Your modesty knows no bounds, does it? Surely it wouldn't hurt to say it as it is. Though, I suppose this is part of why you're bound to end up our era's greatest hero!
Thank you.
because as you can see, about 95% of the fights land start off with a backside. Cast rid of our own depot. But the only crappy thing is it's slow. But it is powerful. So bad. Pardon me. Yeah. saying that when I say this is king. This is without a doubt the easiest Souls game. You can literally trigger a dog, it howls, it doesn't bring all other enemies within the area. What the hell is the camera doing? I'm not even moving. Enemies. I'm controlling it. I'm enjoying it. It's extremely fucking easy.
Over his rival Xiang Yu, the hegemon king, he succeeded in founding the Han Empire at last.
I'm literally still using the first weapon that you get at the beginning of the
Did you really think my brother was some riffraff upstart? Nope. His lineage is as legitimate as can be.
The statues are actually a mission statue from near the obelisk. Yes, it's a fucking It is. It's the same fucking one. Oh, that's got fire on, though. Wait.
With this, we are on the way to victory!
I think I need to stop putting levels upon this. Fucking... I need to put it on fire, since that's what I originally was doing. So I found out that war is the stat that I need for the weapon that I have to use.
Down through here, we can get to any part of the city. Emperor Gaozu should forgive us, given we're going to retake it for him.
Ooh, I was just wondering that. When am I going to get another fast upgrade?
When the castle got taken, yet Lu Bu's forces are known for their cruelty.
Indeed, we literally start the game with Zong Yun, but yet there isn't a mission.
Having my family safe.
To rescue Liu Bei's, to allow him to escape with Liu Bei's kid since he got captured. Every Dynasty Warriors game is always a mission. Damage to enemies with burns, like...
Oh,
Okay, I need one more of each. So this is the game. This is the door to the boss. So how the hell am I missing the main flight? But yeah, I am generally not. How the hell have I missed it?
cook it up. Don't get loud, Mrs. Main Flag.
Thank you.
Gotham Sword, Gotham Heart. It gives you a chance to get their heart. And then, if I remember their ability, it grants you more percentage on the blessing. I think that's what it is. Plus it's even with the team. Drop a soul. There's gotta be some sort of secret, some super dead secret flag.
reclaim the city.
A warrior risks his life for his duty. I will not step down. For what purpose do you wager your life? Give me your answer with your blade. I will not beg for my life. Kill me!
There he is! Defeat the enemy general, Zhang Liao!
Why are you... I've roamed this land with Bixia, honing my blade, in search of what makes a warrior. Now, I think I have finally come upon an answer. We may lose our lives in battle, but we shall never lose our spirit. A warrior fights for something that they can't bear to lose. I looked up to General Liu. He was a true warrior among warriors. If my life were to end today, I'd leave no regrets. Except maybe wishing that I had known another warrior of such high caliber was in our midst.
Sheathe your weapons. You would not stand in my way, if not for a good reason. Killing you will be regrettable. How about you? Surrender and serve the Imperial Court.
Have mercy on my men. Then I will pledge allegiance with no objection.
Lu Bu is making a final stand at Xiapi. You had best come with us.
Wait! My brother is...
I am a man of honor, so I can't tell you everything now.
Attack! Send Xiapi into the depths.
Yes, my lord.
It would appear, Minister Tao, that you have many talented men serving you.
However, why does Lu Bu not use the elixir?
What? This sound?
Water! It's a flood attack!
At last.